Check your weapons. What is going on, guys? This is I'm in church on PS, and today, guys, first off, I want to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you that do celebrate it, because I know some people don't. This is a little game play that I got today, and sorry about that, and I do fairly well. I go 10-10, and I go on a pretty good streak, or so it seems. Pretty good. I mean, I thought it was alright, but I mean, the hell do I know? But that is not why I am here to talk about. This isn't why I am making this video, guys. The reason I am making this video is because I want to talk about the video that I made a couple days ago called We Spit It Up. Okay, now we were going through a pretty tough time. All right, we were because all right, so I'm gonna tell you guys this is something that I didn't think I was ever gonna tell you guys, and that is it's a little personal, but he battles through depression, so I understand that, but we are good now, guys. Don't worry. I should have killed that guy and played as a bitch and threw a grenade. But anyways, yeah, we are good now. As you can see from in the stream from yesterday, which both got copyrighted striked. I honestly totally forgot that I couldn't play copyrighted shit. So now I gotta remember that and stick to it, guys. I gotta remember that. So unfortunately, I needed to take both streams down. One of them I actually lost connection to, and then the other one I just needed to take down, but yeah, no, she's we're doing okay, guys. She's doing okay, I'm doing all right, which is good. Those of you guys that are probably like I don't want to say proud of me, like, in a way, because we're really not dating yet. But right now we don't want to be too serious. So I mean, we're gonna take our time with doing so. And I just ended that man, and he ended me. Yeah, so that's all that I really have to say, guys, is we're doing all right, okay? We're doing good. I'm hoping that we can proceed on like beyond it, but I mean I don't know. But that's all I'm gonna say, because I don't know for sure. We're just taking our time, we're taking things slow, I'm gonna do my best, guys, to get her in a couple videos, and maybe not Call of Duty right out of the gate, but maybe a couple vlogs first, and then lead it up into possibly Call of Duty and 1v1s. So yeah, guys, I don't know how I didn't kill any of those guys, but yeah, guys, that's all that I have to share. Sorry if I sound kind of sick yet. I mean, my nose is all fucked up. I still got shit in my throat, but I mean, I feel better than I did for the last couple days. So, if you all did enjoy, please be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe if you are new, and use code Cinch 5040 for 5% off, and I would have got that kill. Maybe go on Cinch Gaming. I'm actually gonna go on the site and see if there's any Black Friday and stuff, and if there is, I'll probably tweet about it. But yeah, guys, I want to say thank you for all the support that I've been getting on all of my streams and videos. I mean, it's a lot. So yeah, guys, and I'm in Check Champ PS. Peace.